In order to achieve success in a gathering or in service, always be seated on the throne of humility. To be humble is self-respect, and the easy method to receive respect from everyone. To be humble doesn't mean to bow down, but to make everyone bow down to your specialty and your love. Humility easily makes you egoless. The seed of humility enables you to attain the seed of greatness. Humility is the easy way to receive blessings from everyone's heart. Humility will be visible in the attitude, vision, words, relationships, and connections of the egoless soul. Just as a tree bowing down does service, in the same way, to be humble means to bow down, and this means being a server. So, have greatness on one hand and humility on the other.